crossroads in my life.
I never took it.